I remember since I was young, I thought writing was so much fun. Writing sentences with stop dots, adding in more clauses and making them complex. But the biggest kick I ever got was doing a thing called a two-clause swap. While the other kids were learning about stop dots, I was two-clause swapping, I was leveling up. Well, two-clause swapping is something shocking when you see what you can do. By taking the clauses and switching them round and then swapping punctuation too. Oh, capital letter, let's move it too. Now you can see what I can do by two-clause swapping and improving my sentence. La, 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 la. You write a sentence with a comma conjunction, then you take a hold of the second clause, rip it out and swap it with the first. Now it won't make sense if you give it a read, so the other thing that you must swap is the comma here and the stop dot. Move the capital letter to the front. We are two-clause swapping, we are leveling up. Well, two-clause swapping is something shocking when you see what you can do. By taking the clauses and switching them round and then swapping punctuation too. Oh, capital letter, let's move it too. Now you can see what I can do by two-clause swapping and improving my sentence. La, 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 la. I remember since I was young, I thought writing was so much fun. Writing sentences with stop dots, adding in more clauses and making them complex. But the biggest kick I ever got was doing a thing called a two-clause swap. While the other kids were learning about stop dots, I was two-clause swapping, I was leveling up. Well, two-clause swapping is something shocking when you see what you can do. By taking the clauses and switching them round and then swapping punctuation too. Oh, capital letter, let's move it too. Now you can see what I can do by two-clause swapping and improving my sentence. La, 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 la.